Listen, you already know what time it is, man. It's that boy Deadly back out here with another video. We are at the Tizo Touchdown Show. I look about crazy as hell right now. We at the Tizo Show. I'll see y'all when we get in. But if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new. You feel me? Let's get into it, bro.
What the hell, y'all? What the hell? Why are they playing Narwhal?
I am Tizo Touchdown. Tizo.
Neighbor, what type of fruit tree is in the backyard? Is it?
I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
Is it B, peach?
Somebody loves the peach. They know that one. What about C, avocado? Y'all don't like guacamole?
Hell, it's familiarity.
Okay. Anybody else? Okay. What y'all thinking?
Any other guesses?
Familiarity?
Yell it out if you think you know it.
What you thinking, bro?
Daylight music video.
I don't know. It's pretty straightforward.
It is.
You know, you've seen the music video. Which
I haven't.
You probably know.
You got this shit on.
But they gotta be tapped in because if it weren't to be daylight,
what is
it was
that?
Brand
true.
New, so.
It is brand new. Brand new.
If it was daylight, which it may or may not be. Y'all think it's daylight?
How many of y'all been to the Tizo Show before? Okay, so first timers.
One left.
Oh, we got one left. What we thinking? What we thinking? Bad enough? Bad enough? Y'all are a little quiet in the back.
Bad enough? Do they want this answer bad enough?
Do they?
Is the real question.
Do they? Is the
do they? Do you?
Bad enough.
Do they want to go 100% on all the touchdown live activities? You're 1 point away, so we gotta be sure.
That ain't
is
too
bad
easy.
Enough?
I don't know what else.
Y'all think it's bad enough?
A whole lot of people up in here, man.
We are.
Right, left, right. Big deal, 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 big The super right away. I need everybody in here right now to pull their phone out. If y'all phone on, and
I
want to
make
on,
an extra special here tonight.
Y'all phone out. I want to see y'all light this up. I need to see all the lights up. But you know what? I'll wait. I need a couple more lights over here. I need like five more lights in here. The people in the back, y'all not black. I need to put the lights up too. I need a couple more lights in the middle. I need a couple more up here. I see you guys doing a great job.
Went back location scouting around, you know, downtown, been around my neighborhood, and
we stumbled across this garage, and just the way that the sun hit it, the way that the graffiti on the backdrop just really popped, and we just started shooting there.
And let's talk about your style from this time. What inspired the white tank and the blue jeans?
That was just me looking around, seeing what my friends were wearing every day. I used to call my friends the Beater Boys because that's all they would wear every day. And when Trippie Redd called me to come to LA, that's what I had on at the time. I had my mask and my black jeans, and I grabbed my laptop, and that's all I went to LA with. And I'd been there for like a week or so. I was like, y'all know, you kind of came out here with nothing. You can go upstairs and like, you know, pick some stuff out. And I went up there, and the only thing I got was a few chains that I still have to this day that I just wrapped around my body and called it a wrap. So again, that was just necessity, making the most out of what I had.
Bro's just standing there. Who gonna pass out first? This nigga got aura. This nigga got aura, bro. Yeah.
see? You see, I'm starting to show you, in this life, you can be whatever you want to be. You want to be, but don't be a sucker.
February 2019, I press upload.
And that video was called 100 Drums. That was Sunday. Comes Tuesday, I get a phone call early in the morning. My friend says, yo, get up. Chance the Rapper just posted 100 Drums on his story.
Building your world during this time?
I think what you're seeing is just me, the experience that I'm living. We're going to LA for the first time, New York and London. You're seeing not only the artist grow, but you're seeing the human grow. So grow.
name? Justin? Jesse? Jesse, are you enjoying the story so far? Okay.
This shit gonna be worth a little bit.
Tizo Talk. Allow me to cool you down. I'm just a fan. I'm just a fan. I'm just a fan. I'm just a fan. You know how to chase my.
Hotel. I didn't really do much living in between, and a lot of food deliveries. You know, leaving the studio, I would make sure I would time it right to have, you know, a bag of food waiting for me at the door.
I just have to know this for me, but what was your go-to food order during that time?
Let's see. It all kind of depended on whatever I had the first day of the recording. trip. So say if it was Chick-fil-A, then I mean, I'm eating my, what, six nuggets, fry, and high C, which was a lemonade. If it was McDonald's on the first day, double cheeseburger, medium fry, large high C. And I had like a little kick when I tried to get like healthy doing this. I'm like, yo, this can't be healthy. I tried to celebrate for like a week, but those were like the main three.
I know.
You know what? I really love the memory. Gentleman backstage by the name of Lil Yachty. Yeah. And we had just followed me something like a few days before, but we ended up meeting backstage on the trip tour. And I just said, you know what? Shoot. I said, yo, Yachty, the bus got to do this long ride to Miami. I'm really not trying to do that. Do you mind if I stay at your crib? He was like, come on. Yeah. Hop in the car. Went to his crib, and at his crib, we just vibing, playing music. And then the Smiths come on. And I'm like, yo, who's this? And he's like, wait, you don't know who the Smiths are. So then he takes me down the Smiths rabbit hole, and I see Morrissey just swinging these flowers around. And that inspired this flower mic. So if I didn't ask Yachty, yo, can I come to your crib? And he opened his doors to me and showed me the Smiths. I wouldn't be standing up here with this beautiful mic. This iconic mic. So thank you so much. Story doesn't stop there. Fast forward to a little bit later in 2020, after I signed my record deal, it was time for my first recording trip. They're like, Tizo, where do you want to go? You want to go to LA, New York? I said, nah. I want to go to Atlanta and get some of that stupid deep swag. On the track. I leave with the honor of Rusino. And I remember them calling each other back and forth because, like, it was getting out that I was in Atlanta and they all said the same thing, like, yo, Tizo, he's out of here. So since day one, the love that Atlanta has been showing me is very important.
Cause everything's sweet.
you can almost smell summer coming, right? You can smell the barbecue in the backyard.
Yeah.
You can smell the mosquito spray that don't work. You can almost hear the music playing in the backyard. Can you hear it, Atlanta? Can we get a little sneak peek of summer real quick? Thank you.
It's been past three. Pots all over the floor, cause we're the rain. She is sometimes at least. Pots all over the floor, we're in the sink. I ain't did the dishes in weeks. I ain't had the dresses in weeks. All I have is all is that sweet. Eating out, going out to eat. Stumbling in, then fall asleep. Man, up on my nigga, keep waving at me. Can't get tired, don't wanna be seen. A knock on my door, who could it be? Let me grab my phone before I see.
Hey,
oh, give me a second.
Hey,
I got some for your ass.
Hey,
oh, you wanna come with the people? I'ma got to bring a bar.
I'm
a way to see, I'm a counter.
Hey,
baby, what's the
Now, follow me.
Talk to me in the club. The music is too loud in the club. Why are we? the mic. Freaking creep, turn up, put in the swipe. Party, move, turn up, pick in the mic. It's not a sight.
Yeah.
if I turn around and I'm the only one dancing, this show is over. You know, it's the last stop of the tour. The tour is over if I turn around and y'all ain't dancing.
Don't we may run, leave
who is. What's coming up next? What can people be looking forward to?
Well, right now, what you're looking forward to next is we're working on the How Do You Sleep at Night play. The script is done, the casting is done, we're just getting the logistics. We're getting the logistics ready for that. So, yeah, I'm excited about the play. And we got the studio on the bus, so a lot of new music, new art in general. Yeah. So it's coming.
Well, Tizo, this has been such a wonderful time. Thank you for talking with me and sharing your time with me.
No, thank you, man. Thank you all for being here.
I respect. nothing lower than that. Heard you been trying to make me fall. Me and her been getting closer than that. Heard you been coming in my throat. What a hell you
Yeah. people say it's all good.
Yeah. out to spend the night tour and spend the night with me.
Listen, man, W Show by Tizo, man. This nigga's an incredible performer. I think he said that was his first sold-out show on the tour. But it was so many people there. I've never seen that many people at that venue before. Y'all know I be going to almost every concert and shit. I've never seen that many people at that venue. But listen, Tizo Touchdown, bro, he did his thing on that fucking stage, bro. He rocked out for sure. Nigga know how to perform. Nigga fly as hell. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. I ain't even gonna waste y'all time because, bro, this video was like 2 hours. It's gonna take me a... I don't even know how long it's gonna take me to get this video uploaded. But hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you give a like. Also comment and subscribe if you're new. You feel more videos coming soon, more content coming soon. Y'all already know what time it is, man. Make sure you follow the Kick, follow the Twitch, and also join the Discord down below in the description. But hey, man, it's been your boy, That Boy Deli. Roll the outro, man. I'm gone.